Hi, my name is Ken Champlin. I am the president of KMCA. We're a model making company in New Haven, Connecticut. I'd like to welcome Cimquest to our office. Here at KMCA, we primarily make architectural models. That's how we started. We run three-axis CNC cutting with MasterCam. We also do laser cutting, and we also have now introduced 3D printing into our studio. Before we had 3D printing, most of the model parts were made in conventional methods with table saws, our CNC equipment, which is very sophisticated. Unfortunately, it was very time consuming. Quite often what makes companies make these acquisitions for new equipment is a project. So we got this one project where we had to outsource a number of printed parts. We ran the numbers, and on this one particular project, I think outsourcing was going to be around $30,000. So what I've decided, or I decided, was to bring that 3D printing in-house, make the investment here, and we have since used it on multiple projects. Today, a client will call us Friday night and say, Kenny, we've got a meeting Monday morning and I need three buildings, three studies, can you do it? We say, absolutely. We load the machine up, it works all weekend, and Monday morning the client has got three studies that they can show the client instead of one that would take a week. This is an example of an architectural project that we did in Washington, D.C. This is 900 New York Avenue. It's about a 650,000 square foot office building. The client required a small miniature model that they could transport around the city rather than having to carry or transport a rather large model, which we also did. This is a perfect example of combining the technologies within the studio, where we 3D printed the solid core, and then we came back and embellished the model with other technologies, laser scoring, cutting, casting, painting. And with that, we were able to produce what I consider a pretty nice model for the client. If we were to try and make this in a conventional shop fashion, it would be cost prohibitive. By being able to 3D print this, we were able to give them a beautiful model at a very reasonable price. We've been working with Cimquest for going on 3 years now. We've had a great relationship with them. When we order materials, we get them the next day. And the support that we get from sales has also been fantastic. He's kept me up to speed on all the new changes that are coming out, and we're hoping that we can improve our capabilities by perhaps adding some of these new services that Stratasys has come up with. We're very happy with the introduction of 3D printing to our studio. The Fortus 250s that we've put in place, the two, have been a real workhorse for us and has enabled us to do things geometrically that we would have not been able to do in a conventional model shop. And it's brought our costs down, which we've then been able to extend that cost savings to clients, which has made us more competitive. We're very happy with the product.